What's going on, guys? Welcome back for another video. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today, we're gonna talk about how to lose weight with yoga. Can you get fit, in great shape, stay healthy and reach your ideal weight long term with yoga alone? Well, it is possible, and I'm gonna share with you some tips on how to lose weight with yoga today. If you like this kind of video, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Click the button down below and hit the bell icon so you get notified every time we upload a video. We talk about yoga and healthy living every day on this channel, so check us out. How to lose weight with yoga? Well, yoga is great even if you are a complete beginner, regardless of your age, your fitness level, your abilities, your body shape, size, etc. You can start yoga right away. With some simple tips and beginner exercises, you can already see many positive changes in yourself and get its amazing benefits. Of course, you have to stay committed and stick with it long term. Yoga is a long term approach to weight loss. It will help you get fit, healthy, build some muscles, increase your flexibility, endurance, stamina, boost your metabolism, and burn plenty of calories if you practice correctly and regularly. Yoga is an amazing way to reach your ideal weight and stay there long term naturally. No need for expensive gym memberships or pills or long hours on end training on the treadmill or running or cycling. With yoga, with just a few minutes a day, you can start a regular yoga practice and get its amazing benefits right away. Weight loss should be approached the long-term and healthy way. Fast weight loss is possible, but is also very unhealthy. And in this case, you won't be addressing the root causes of why you are gaining weight in the first place. So if you want to stay fit, reach your ideal weight and stay there long term, yoga might be the way to go. Yoga is a very ancient and proven practice. It comes from India. It has been around since thousands of years and has already helped millions of people around the world, myself included, to stay fit, healthy, build muscles, increase your flexibility, boost your stamina, etc. But yoga is also much more than just physical exercise. It is also mental, emotional, spiritual as well. Yoga is not just some complicated posture that you may have seen before. It's also breathing exercises and meditation altogether. With a well-rounded yoga approach, you will get its full potential and all its benefits. So that's why it is important to practice correctly and regularly to get the benefits of yoga, improving your health, your well-being, and lose weight long term. Yoga is great for weight loss because not only you can burn plenty of calories while practicing yoga, you can also increase your muscle mass, boost your metabolism, but also address other issues you may be experiencing that can cause weight gain as well, such as high level of stress, anxiety, hormonal dysfunction, etc. So if you are looking to lose weight, you can do it with yoga, with the right exercises. Yoga is great because it has an impact on your health internally. It can change you from within. It will boost your digestion, your detoxification, restore hormonal balance within yourself, massage your internal organs. You can put on some muscles and restore your overall health while practicing yoga. What you have to know is some simple exercises, simple postures that will improve your health, some breathing exercises that will enhance your respiration and provide enough oxygen while you are working out, and meditation to stay calm relax, get rid of stress, anxiety, find inner strength, inner peace and confidence as well. You see, weight loss is not just about exercising. You have to look at your diet as well and take enough rest. Getting plenty of sleep is essential to let your body heal itself, regenerate itself and get up the next day on the right foot, having plenty of energy to exercise some more, feeling healthy, happy and sexy at the same time. To get fit and in great shape, it's possible with yoga. You can tone your body, trim down, tighten up while practicing yoga. There are many different types of yoga out there. Some are very gentle and beginner friendly. Some may focus on the spiritual aspect of yoga. And overall, types of yoga are very intense and dynamic. And can give you a good workout, making you sweat as well. So if you want to trim down, lose excess body fat, for example, it's possible while practicing yoga. You have to alternate an intense workout with periods that you also practice yoga, but with a more restorative approach. It's also possible. You don't have to practice for hours to see the benefits of yoga. You can start with just a few minutes a day, between 10 and 20 minutes, it's okay, and then improve as you progress. So I highly recommend that you try it out, guys, if you haven't already. Yoga is an amazing way to stay fit and healthy, and I highly recommend yoga to everybody. I hope these tips were helpful to you today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment down below if you have any question on this topic as well. I will get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching again, and I will see you in the next video.